In the metro, more than 100 vehicles left behind at impound went up on the auction block today. Sarpy County sold over 125 vehicles in all, either abandoned or unclaimed after an arrest. The sheriff's department does it twice a year. Now, bids vary depending on the shape of the vehicle. Money goes to the county general fund.